Alright, here we are in round two. Sort this out. So we have Care of Stone, Blazing Archon, and Tomb. Seems like a capable hand. We would like to get a reanimate spell, of course. I have no idea what he is playing. That is the only downside to playing in this tournament practice room. I am going to wait to play Brainstorm. I want to see what my opponent is playing before I decide to cast Careful Study on turn one. Scalding Tarn. Yeah, not sure what they are playing. I will cast our Brainstorm. Doom and Daze. So pretty good for us. I'll put a Careful Study on top and a Blazing Archon. Archon's not exactly the card I want to play right off the bat against, you know, a single Scalding Tarn. Could be any number of deck, Hive Mind, Show and Tell, Natural Order. We just do not know. There's just not enough information. So what I will do, I'll wait to see if I can get a good guess at to what my opponent is playing. If not, I'm going to Entomb a Core Augur. Okay, Taiga. Not quite sure what deck to think right off the bat right now. That kind of switches things up a little bit. But we'll play our Entomb. Core Augur is, in my opinion, the best bet right now. We do have Force of Will and Daze. I will pitch the Careful Study to the Force of Will. And we'll see what our opponent plays here. Violent Outburst. So, Cascade will go. It's actually, Daze the Hypergenesis. Let's see what they got. Nothing. So, that's good for us. And we have our Blazing Archon if we need to. So we're going to put our Core Augur into our graveyard at the end of his turn. And we draw another Force of Will. Sweet. He has nothing in his graveyard, so that's good for us. Exhume. And we'll get our Core Augur. And we should be able to refill our hand here. And that's good enough to make him concede. Alrighty here. Elish Norn's not going to do anything for us. Show and Tell will hurt us. Researcher, you're going away. Spell Pierce and Echoing Truth. Green would be good for Iona. Inkwell doesn't do much, so I'll bring in Angel of Despair. And we will see how that goes. Thoughtseize is another good one, but not what I want to bring in versus a deck. I'd rather have more counter spells available and better creatures. Ooh, this is really good for us. No, we would not like Mulligan. We have two counter spells, Entomb and Reanimate. I can use the Core Augur with the Force of Will and use Daze on its own. Reason being, I can use Core Augur with Force of Will because we have an Entomb that we can use to put any creature into our graveyard. And I have a Reanimate. So this is actually one of the better hands we could get in this scenario. Would I say it's the best? No, but pretty dang close. And it just got better. Brainstorm. Boom. So yeah, I'm going to pass the turn here, and hopefully he doesn't go off right here, because that would suck. We have enough cards to counter it, but still. So we're gonna cast Entomb here. See what our opponent does. I'll get the Core Augur. Could get Iona, but I feel fine with what we got. Plus it'll refill our hand and give us maximum options as far as defense goes, or cards that we can play in upcoming turns, and it forces him to react next turn or lose his entire hand. Excuse me, my throat's been bugging me lately, so that's why my voice is a little different today. So he gets a Tundra, and what else is he getting? He gets a Taiga. Is he gonna try to? He's gonna try to do some kind of Cascade spell here. Elvish Simian Spirit guy. So Cascade into Hypergenesis, obviously. And we're gonna return an island back, and we're gonna try to daze it. And we'll see what happens. Nothing. He can't do anything there, so that's good for us. So pull out our graveyard over here. See what we got going on. Iona, huh? That is good. That is good news for us. So we're gonna reanimate the Core Augur right here. And it brings us down to 9 life, but that's okay. And we draw 7 cards. And we're gonna discard an Iona. Basic island here. I'm gonna get rid of another Core Augur. Let's see. We actually don't need Entomb at all. We'll get rid of another Core Augur. That way we have at least a second land next turn. Yeah, still need Mercadian Mass to come out. That is gonna be an interesting to see how that all plays out. Cascade. Okay, that's fine. Hypergenesis again, obviously. So he's playing a show and tell build. Let's see. We're gonna just force build that. I wanna be able to play more lands next turn. So I don't wanna use my days. I mean, we could use it right here, but that should be it. Alright, and there you have it. There's round 2. I will see you all in round 3. Thanks for watching.